What's going on, guys and girls? Scooby here, back again with another video. And welcome to the Firestar vlog. I didn't do an introduction at the start because I was not in a rush, but I felt like I was pushed for time. Went to Piccadilly Circus, went to the Lego shop, have a look around, and now we're in Wembley. You've just seen the Wembley Arena. I'm just going to go to the hotel, see if I can check in early, because I'm unsure. If I can, I'll give you a little room tour. If I can't, I'll dump my bags off. But I'm knackered. Just walked down Wembley Way, and yeah, we're here. We'll see if anyone's here. Whenever I sort out the hotel. But I've been here a few times. I was here a couple of years ago to go to Harry Potter, and I stayed at Wembley. It's easy to get around, man. London's so easy. I'm very much excited. Can't fucking wait. So excited. Whew. Bad luck with the key. The key, you have to use a key for the lift. Anyway, we're in the room. This is your room tour. We did check in early if everyone didn't notice. It's very hot in here, so I'm going to turn it right down. I do not want it hot. I think that's it. This is the toilet, it's our shower. How do you do? There I go. It's all right for one night. Sorry, the light's flickering. 60 frames per minute doesn't help. But nice bathroom. Paper cups, towel, shaver, hair, body, stuff to wash ourselves with, because I didn't actually, got more hair. I didn't actually bring any, guys. It's hot in here, mind. Absolutely hot. And watch the step. For what it is, it's just somewhere to stay for the night, isn't it? Plug wise, I've got 1, 2, so 3 over there. This is, I'm guessing it's a sofa bed. And there's Wembley from the hotel. One day, Newcastle will win there. If anyone didn't know, I'm not a big football fan. Newcastle went last year of the Carabao Cup final and lost, unfortunately. And today, this year even, isn't our year for cup competitions, but that's a nice view. I went a stupid way around. I went like across this road and back down this road, so this direction, so I came round the hotel. When you can literally go down there, just go along that path straight to Wembley Arena and Wembley Stadium. But it is what it is. You got a, it's part of the sofa bed, I guess. Iron, hairdryer, and an iron board. But yeah, it is. You know, if I stayed here in London for a weekend, I would be happy with this room. The lights aren't, there's only one light. That's a fire alarm, which I don't want to set off with a vape. Everyone knows our vape. Oh, it's got aircon, is it? Just put the card in the door. I'm confused, guys. I'm just investigating everything. This is the main light. Yeah, it's literally a lamp over there and this light here. There's no main light in the centre. These go on, yeah, cool. Nice TV. But yeah, I think I'm just gonna get my stuff ready and meet everyone down there. I don't know where everyone's at. But I'm happy with the room. It is just a place to stay the night. I just want something clean. I walked past it just now. I went to a hotel when I went to Harry Potter and had a weekend here called George Hotel. And as decor, it was lovely. It was really nice as decor. It looked really nice. But it felt a little dirty in places. I can't explain it. Like, the bedroom was unbelievable. The shower had a TV in. The room wasn't too bad, I would say clean, but as you went into the hotel, it looked dingy. I've walked past it. It's been like nearly 2 years in the summer since I've been. The O on George, the O's fell down. So, yeah, it just looks a bit run down. It needs a bit of an update. But like I said, for a place to stay the night, I'd be lovely. It's nice. I would stay here for the weekend if I was going to London for the weekend. But I've done my little London trip. Just a little visit to Piccadilly Dickley Circus. And yeah, we're going to meet everybody. I feel a bit shit because I'm going to meet some people that were queuing from like early hours in the morning. I'm going to try and come in with them. And I don't, the fact that they've done all the hard work and staying awake all night, you know, and then I'm just going to, you know, join them. It just feels like shit, but I couldn't get there yesterday off work. I had to, go and leave this morning. So anyway, I'm going to get some stuff ready, leave some stuff in the hotel, and then leave and go and join everybody. It's really hot in here. I need to cool down. I don't know how this works. I'll leave you, but this fan, like, off, on, the dots aren't indicating that it's on. I want it on there. I just want to know if it was a... This climate control is not an air conditioning unit. It is an air cool and an air heating system. Still, the temperature's 20. To operate PC's power switches and control dials on the unit, which I have. If you require assistance, okay. The lights aren't indicating. I went on the coldest setting because this room is fucking hot. Yeah, I want to get ready and then we'll leave. But Wembley, baby.
All right, it's nice to meet you.
All right, nice to see you.
Hello.
You all right? Yeah, you.
Yeah.
Come join us for anything.
Oh, yeah.
Alicia.
Is he going to scream?
Yeah.
Oh, he went for it.
Right, what am I doing?
Holy shit.
So is he still going?
Oh, I didn't realise you were recording. Sorry, I screwed.
I don't know.
Don't we? from the first track she put out. It's called Grand Unification, part fucking one.
Thank you.
want to send, speaking of the kids, I want to send this one out to my son Otto. It's his favorite fucking Five Star song. This is called Sink with the Fucking Snakes. We'll be right back. love you so much. Thank you so, so much, man. Like, if you told us 20 years ago that we would end up headlining this venue, I really don't think I'd have believed you, and that's because you guys made this happen. Thank you so fucking much. We love you so, so much, man. Honestly, this band has always been like a brotherhood, and we've been through some crazy shit together. But that family extends to every single person in this room, and we're so thankful for the albums that we made, you know, managed to find their way into your lives and stick with you. So thank you so much.
Us down, and I feel
Alright, let's have a sing along, guys. Let's get that fucking lights and the phones and shit out. Let's do that thing. This is my fan request, by the way. It's called Amethyst.
Like an hour.
There we go, Webby, let's fucking do this!